Hello everyone! In this video you can watch me start on the second painting of my commission. Again, I'm going to use the colors green, copper brown, white and gold. And I will be adding Aurora Gold. It's an interference color, one of my own natural mica pigments. And also a green-blue color. I will also be trying out some techniques that are also being used in acrylic pouring. So I'm very excited for that. So for the new people to my channel that like tutorials of resin in this case, but also tutorials of acrylics, mixed media and a lot more, please consider to subscribe, click the notification bell and select all. Because that way you don't miss any future videos that I will be uploading to my channel. So I already started with pouring a clear layer of resin onto my artboard of 60 centimeters. It will be a very thin layer. Because if I pour the colors on top of it, then it has something to flow onto. And it doesn't stick to my artboard that much. I'm spreading it with my silicon spatula, and now you see in the left corner that I pour colors into a cup. And this technique is also been used in acrylic pouring for a flip cup or a dirty pour or a ring pour. But I will also be trying this with resin and see what kind of effects I can create. So I'm pouring different shades of green that are made of the malachite, one of my own natural mica pigments. It's a very nice green color. And now I'm pouring it on top of the clear, and it's a kind of ring pour, only I don't move my hand. But you get that stripy ring effect. So I want to see what effects, nice effects I can create with this technique. There you can see the different shades of green, and the darker color is the electric blue from Lorenz. It's a very nice color, and the other shades I made with from the malachite color. I added some Aurora gold in the malachite to make different shades of that color. And the Aurora gold gives it also a golden sheen. So I heated the space around the ring pour, and now I'm going to tilt my artboard to make the ring larger. I'm so sorry that you can't see it now at the moment. I like the effect. Again, I'm going to pour, there you can see it, again in the left corner. Pour the colors into my cup, layering them, different shades of green. Also a little bit of white. Because I want to have some contrast in those rings. That's why I'm adding darker shades and lighter shades. And again, I'm going to pour it on top of the clear. There you can see it. A little bit higher, then a little bit lower. Again, I'm heating it to make the resin a little bit more liquid so that it slides better over my artboard. And again, it's an artboard of 60 centimeters, just as in my previous video, because these two paintings belong together, because it's a commission and they need to use the same colors. But I added what I already mentioned, the Aurora gold, there you can see it, very nice, and the electric blue from Lorenz, and it's a cream blue color. I think it looks nice with the other colors. Tilting my board, to create a nice design that I like. Yeah, I'm so sorry that you can't see it right now, but yeah, I need to tilt it to get a nice composition on my artboard. Yeah, there's not a lot of contrast in the two rings I just poured. So again, I'm going to add all those colors into my cup. And another ring. Also in the middle of the other rings I made. To create some contrast. And also this painting will get two layers of resin to hopefully create some nice depth. Adding more of the malachite color. If you're interested in my natural mica pigments, I have listed them in my Etsy shop. I think I have about 65 colors now. And I have some nice discounts. All about that is in the description of the pigment. And they are also available in the USA and Canada. My associate Evelyn Schaefer, she also has them listed in her Etsy shop. So if you're interested, please check out the description below this video. There you can find all the information. Again, I'm going to add a smaller ring into the larger ones. But now I want to create more contrast by adding the electric blue from Lares. It's a paste. And it has a green sheen over it. So I like it. Heating it. So all the supplies I'm using in this video you can find at the end of the video, but also in the description box. I always add all the links to the supplies I've used, because I get a lot of questions where I buy my material. So if you are interested or curious, please check out the description below this video. Again, I'm going to tilt to create some effects that I want and a nice design. And if you are wondering what I do with a bag, I always finish the bag by painting it. And in this case, it will be black. I taped the bag so that I don't have a lot of drips and I can remove the drips very easy. It looks nice. The colors go very well together. At the end of this video you can find a close-up and then you can see the colors much better. They are in the daylight, they are much brighter then. Adding the Sequoia color, very nice copper brown color, one of my own natural mica pigments. And on top, I'm using the rich gold again from Resin Pro. I think those colors go very well together. And the gold is amazing. Heating it to spread the line. And I want the Sequoia color, very subtle, shining through the gold. That's my goal. adding more of the gold. And now I'm going to use my heat gun with an attachment. I want to, if you blow on top of it, then you can break up the gold a little bit and then the color underneath will get visible. So that's what I am trying to do. Because, yeah, I need to be careful because I don't want to spread it too much. There you can see it, I'm blowing on top of the gold and then it will break in the middle of it and then you can see the color underneath. Yeah, I can see it. I'm blowing on top of the gold and then you can see the black and the sequoia color. Yeah, I'm blowing the ring a little bit to the outside, also over the gold, on top of, then it lays on top of the gold, there you can see it. The torch for the air bubbles. And then I'm done with the first layer. Need to let this dry before I can add the second layer. So we are 24 hours later. Now I'm going to start on the second layer. And just as I did with the first painting, I'm going to use some ink. This is the Bombay ink again, the aqua color. And I'm pouring it on top of the green area, but also on top of the gold to give it a nice green sheen, and then next to it some clear because I want to keep a lot of gold, but because I think it looks nice, especially if you watch the close-up at the end of this video, you can see that the gold is floating on top. I like that very much. Got some nice effects. And also some ink, and this is the Resitint Marine Blue. It's an ink, very transparent. And this way you can also create some depth. Again, the marine blue. and some clear next to it. And hopefully my client will also like this painting. I think they look great together. More clear on top of the gold. And again, I'm using the Art Pro resin from the Resin Pro company. I think it's an amazing resin, and the price is great for what you get. So I'm very happy that I use this resin. I also have a promo code for this resin company, as I mention almost in every video. But yeah, there are also some new subscribers, so that's why I'm mentioning it. But if you use my promo code Petra for all their websites, then you get 10% discount on your total value order, so that's great. All the info to that is also in the description box below this video, and I have some other promo codes, so they are also in the description box. Spreading it with my stirring stick. And I let it flow over the sides, because I also want some resin on the sides. Adding more resin, because I need to have it totally covered. I don't want to miss a spot, so now I'm working on the sides, spreading it with my fingers, adding a little bit more. There you can see it. The torch for the air bubbles, and again, then I'm done with the painting. Then I can show you all a close-up. So this is the end result. I have it outside in the daylight so that you can see the colors much better, and also the nice effects. I like those rings and also some cells, so that's great, and the gold is amazing. There you can see it, also some really nice effects in the gold. So hopefully my client will like both paintings. And I will let you all know. So if you like what I'm doing, consider to subscribe, click the notification bell. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up for this video if you like it. All the information to the supplies you can find in the description box. Also the link to my influencers, Amazon store for the USA and the Netherlands. Also the link to my Instagram and Facebook page, my Etsy shop. I want to thank you all for watching again, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye!